The reason it's challenging, the reason it's addictive, is constraints. You've only got 280 characters to code in. You're coding for a 40-year-old machine. We're using, I believe, the world's fastest 6502 emulator. Every time you think the boundaries have been pushed as far as they can go, someone finds something even more amazing to do with it.